Hello there, it's Aviram Nirola. I'm back here with my new video. Guys, here we have the most awaited match of this year, that is the World Test Championship Finale. The world number one test side India are also to face the world number two test side New Zealand in this matchup. Let's preview. Do like, share and comment down below. Subscribe to my channel as well. From 18 to 22nd of June 2021, the Rose Bowl Cricket Stadium, Southampton is going to host this clash. This venue is renowned to host encounters that involve sheer dominance from swing bowlers, courtesy the presence of moisture in the air and on the surface due to the overcast conditions. The pitch curators have already clarified that the pitch will be made in such a way that the ball shall attain heavy bounce with lively or true pace and carry. They also have notified that the spinners would come into play as the match progresses on if the conditions remain dry. Plus, the overcast conditions are expected to be there in order to offer swing for swing bowlers, perfect pitch for test match cricket. On a lively pitch as such, any side would want its bowling attack to enjoy the first crack. Plus, the batsmen would really struggle in the first day unless the bowlers opt to bowl terribly on such a track. Hence, do expect the toss winning side to opt to field first. New Zealand. Devon Conway, Tom Latham, Kane Williamson captain, Ross Taylor, Henry Nicholls, Vijay Watling wicketkeeper, Colin de Grandhomme, Kyle Jamieson, Tim Southee, Neil Wagner and Trent Bolt. Surprised to see no specialist spinner, right? New Zealand tend to pick condition-based sides for test matches. The spinners are expected to play some role only if the conditions remain dry throughout the course of the matchup, which seems very, very difficult given the forecast has shown more than enough signs of rain during all 5 days. Not sure if it's a blunder made by the officials to schedule the match during the time frame it is in, and that too in Southampton. Well, New Zealand are expected to back their 5 pacers who combinedly bring out all the dimensions of proper test match fast bowling. On the other hand, they have the informed top 6 that looks adamant to score against the highly rated bowling attack of India, but it's all about pressure, and NZ have a very, very bad reputation of choking and succumbing under pressure. Technically and tactically, they are bright, but it all depends upon how they turn up mentally in this matchup. India. Rohit Sharma, Shubman Gill, Cheteshwar Pujara, Virat Kohli captain, Ajinkya Rahane, Rishabh Pant wicketkeeper, Ravindra Jadeja, Mohammad Siraj, Mohammad Shami, Ishant Sharma and Jasprit Bumrah. Most of you might be thinking that Ashwin would play, if not both Ashwin and Jadeja, but India have now turned into a quality pace attack and they also have attained that fearless approach. Hence, they would not be hesitant to bring out 5 batsmen, a keeper, an all-rounder and 4 pacers. Given that every pacer other than Siraj are seamers, do expect Siraj, a specialist swing bowler, to get a go in this clash. Jadeja and Pant play like specialist batsmen when they come out to bat. So India wouldn't need further batting necessarily if they get to play simultaneously in my view. The top 6 batters have performed very well throughout this World Test Championship and so have their bowlers, but it's again about pressure as they also seem to choke during bigger stages nowadays. They need to hold their nerves if they are to win this clash. The quality is there in both lineups. Tactically and technically, both sides look even Stevens. It's just about controlling the nerves to deliver goods. Adjacently, there are maximum chances of rainfall, so the team that will control the nerves better shall win this match ultimately if the weather allows the match proceedings to complete. Mind you, in case of a draw or a tie, the trophy will be shared. Therefore, my pick for this mega clash is New Zealand. Take care.